We're well short of the amount due, I'm afraid.
We need to think bigger, like behemoth big.
Hunting down its horns could get us the money, if it doesn't get us killed.
Wouldn't worry. We're as good as dead without the car anyway.
Might already be a lost cause.
Hey, if Cindy says she can fix it, that's good enough for me.
And since she's gone to all the trouble of servicing it nearby, we need only concern ourselves with one thing and one thing alone.
The money.
Simple enough. We hawk whatever we hunt till we come up with the cash, then fetch the car.